the cycle ends and begins again in that moment of still, sharp brightness, of never ending. All the ups and downs, the rounds and rounds, and here and there's, melt into one and seem neither here nor there. From the last turning, there are things which are no more, yet remain in the heart forevermore, or at least till the heart beats no more and passes its cargo to the next on the shore.